Because we had 16 racers in the 750 single class, they're going to run one more heat of qualifying for these three racers, and then we're going to have a final for them. It was too many in the final for 16, wasn't going to be safe. So there's going to be three heat races and then right into the finals.
Second?
Really well on that front, yeah. Gets himself right up tight, but isn't going to make the pass. That's going to be how they finish.